I have been over there, but of course, it, when it was Lucy's wedding, and
keep talking.
As I say, it's it was just.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You've got a little bit of lipstick on your cheek.
Have
I was going to get the box of tissues out of the cupboard, but the knob has just come off.
That's it. Right, thank you.
There is no way that is going to be open.
So I always carry, being a good dad, a spare clean tissue with me. You. Stick your tongue out. who have you? You
got your... Straight for David, number 20.
Right, lovely David, kick it off.
I really hope this is a blue key.
Thanks, David.
My knob and your lid. I can't tell you what it is because it's lying face down in the bottom of the box. But I trust the independent adjudicator is quite happy for me to continue because nothing changed after the seal was opened. Okay, so let's just tilt it forward so we can have the camera on it. It's fallen off there. And David, could I ask you please to reach in and reveal what it is? And I'm hoping it is something very simple and friendly after this madness. Here we go. Right, this is the most unusual box reveal we've had. 10,000. Thank you, David.
That's okay. That's okay.
Okay. Just as a precaution, I think I better. Just check. Yeah, I think that's all pretty sound. We're okay there.
That's good.
Right, most unusual start.